We'll be right back. the life here on Earth. We are all given some wonderful tools that tell us how to live our lives on Earth. Most souls incarnate into cultures that have one dominant book of wisdom. That can be the Torah, the Bible, the Quran, and so on. And in all of them, they have the same basic rules of life and the golden rule that says, don't do unto others what you don't want them to do unto you. They say it in different words, but the meaning is the same. And in the Western world, we also have the Ten Commandments and the Sermon on the Mount. They are straightforward, very simple, not complicated. In a few words, we are advised not to kill, not to lie, not to cheat.